And this is one of the youngsters in Jeddah, pretty known and a very good player. So, what do you think about the Indian team?
Of course, India will win.
Inshallah.
1-0.
And don't you think it's an honor that the Saudi Jeddawi boys, the Indian boys, representing India in some other country? And it's really it's a proud moment, right? Alhamdulillah.
I wish them all the best and I wish them to win this match.
Inshallah.
So they can qualify.
Inshallah.
Thank you.
Faisal, anything?
India is playing very well. The defense is very good, but needs some improvement in midfield and in striker.
Inshallah. Maybe they are a little bit nervous.
Inshallah, we are hoping. No. They are not nervous. They are playing very good. Indian team is very good. And we are waiting for Imad to get down on the field. And inshallah, he can do better.
Inshallah.
Thank you.
MashaAllah, very well played boys. Mabruk. Representing India in Saudi Arabia. These boys really made us proud and it was really outstanding. Goalkeeper, bro, MashaAllah, Mabruk. You did an awesome job. This is the Indian coach and MashaAllah, Tabarakallah, the entire team represented in Saudi Arabia. They really well played well. So, Waleed, what was the thing, like, you know, was stopping in scoring goals? You know, it was really a tough match, but what happened?
The first thing, MashaAllah, Tabarakallah, our team, they have presented the game very well. And obviously, Mali team was as well a very good team. They were the runner-ups for the last 3 years tournament.
MashaAllah.
Yeah, and they are a big academy. They play for a big academy in Makkah.
But so, MashaAllah.
Alhamdulillah, our team was played. They played very well.
So, it's an honor, right?
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah, because playing against one of the contenders and runner-ups from the previous tournament. And as you said that they are one of the leading and big clubs in Mali. So, MashaAllah, Tabarakallah, representing India once again, brother. Alf Mabruk for the first match. Inshallah, you guys will.
Next match, inshallah, we will do our best. And inshallah. Hopefully...
So, what's your strategy for the next match?
We have a very amazing strategy for the second match. Our second match will be against, for Senegal. And Senegal, we have already played with them a friendly match. And alhamdulillah, we have defeated them. For 3-2, and we're gonna use the same strategy.
Alhamdulillah. So, people, a small introduction to the icon, the youth icon. This is Waleed Shamlan's younger brother, and MashaAllah, Imad. This guy is like one of the players to whom all the Indians, they just want to come to the ground to see him how he plays. And MashaAllah, he proved that, you know, he was given the chance in the last 10-15 minutes and he really played well. So Imad, what was there going on, you know, when you were like in the ground for the last 15 minutes?
First of all, alhamdulillah ala kulli hal. It's like everyone was like so easy team and all, because Mali team was MashaAllah runner-up last
time. I heard that they are the second runner-up for the previous tournament.
No, first runner-up, not second.
First runner-up.
First runner-up. They went to the final, they played very well, but penalties, you know, it's lucky penalties.
True. Alhamdulillah.
But wallah, our guys, mashallah, for mashallah, Waleed, my brother, the coach, Ibrahim, by everyone, management was very good.
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah, ala kulli hal.
Alhamdulillah.
Especially the fans, mashallah. Even the commentator, everyone was like saying,
supporting the Indian team.
No, till now that for the qualifiers, this much crowd didn't care, mashallah. Everyone was. I can say, well, I played for India also in Brazil, what I can say, but...
Let me tell this, you know, I just forgot this. Imad, he presented India in the, this was like Neymar Junior 5, and they qualified from India from a small state. They then fought for the state and became the national team, and they represented India on an international level. So I'm sure you have that professionalism and the way to play with the international players, you know, that the techniques. So but today we could not see much of your talent, but inshallah in the next match, inshallah, we want you to show some more skills and score goal for India.
Inshallah. Actually, that I'm such a good because of I have a groin injury actually.
So salamat. May Allah bless you with quick recovery and take care, bro.
Thank you.
Guys, I have the one of the best players of Jeddah. Hey Taufik, how are you, bro? So this is like, you know, Muhammad Salah of Indian team, and mashallah tabarakallah. I will not introduce him at like Muhammad Salah. He's Taufik from Indian team and one of the strikers. And mashallah tabarakallah, he really proved himself like when he came down in the second half, right? And he really played well and he took the team forward. There were like a lot of goal strikes, and it's our bad luck that we couldn't score, but alhamdulillah. What do you feel about today's match? Like, you know, how was it? You really loved it?
Yeah, it's lovely.
Alhamdulillah. So this is Taufik. Yalla guys, see you in the next match.